Alright, so we're out here for the first time for the 2021 trout season, seeing if we can't catch our first golden. I'm hoping to catch my best so far is like 6 or 7 goldens a season. So we'll see if we can't beat that. There he is. First golden of the approved trout waters. The egg. He's so good. Worth it than that. So far we've rolled a bunch. Most of my successes came from my white egg pattern. I do have a nymph on there as well. So this one looks like he took the nymph. On the nymph. First brown on the nymph. First brown trout on the nymph. There it goes.
Talking about, I can see her rocking like a brick man. There we go. All right,
There he goes. Another one on the egg. Like another rainbow on the egg. Another rainbow on the egg. This one took the nymph. Looks like he took the pink beaded waltz. Looks like he also took the pink beaded sexy waltz. Back to the egg, and this one sucked it in.